Hi, my name is Nick with Load Cell Central, and today we'll be taking a look at the BHM digital indicator. The BHM is a battery-powered digital indicator capable of powering and monitoring a single 350-ohm load cell. The BHM is handheld, provides a 3-volt excitation, includes an integral 5-pin connector, and is a very simple user interface. It is powered via two AA batteries. It can be calibrated and functioning in just a few minutes' time. It is protected by a silicone rubber boot. I will be simulating a load cell input with our PVS10. It can simulate any electronic strain gauge outputs up to 3 millivolts per volt, like crane scales, floor scales, truck scales, or vessel weighing applications. The menu can be accessed by powering the unit while holding the second key. The live calibration begins with a zero reading. Next, we will specify the test weight being used to calibrate the scale. Finally, we load the scale and complete the calibration. In addition to the live calibration, the BHM also supports a zero-only calibration and a specification calibration for use with millivolt per volt sensitivities. The BHM also has parameters for the count by and decimal points in precision. The filtering settings can be changed in filter, the display update rate in rate, and the power and backlight timeouts in timeout. The way mode also features a gross net key for use with tare values. Pounds or kilograms can be used with the units key. For more information, please contact our sales team via phone or email.